tray of gold. You'd insist that he had already been sold, even though you knew he hadn't. You're afraid to trade the batter for a goodie you don't know, like a certain generation in a proud and headstrong nation who expects God to dance whenever she plays the flute. If you want to talk in terms of the survival of the fittest, take a look at the soul's auction house and who's the highest fittest. You understand the fear of the man, but you forgot about fear of God. And to the bloody ransom, it makes an ugly soul turn handsome. You give a condescending nod. And there's a sense of desperation in your touch. Say out loud you hate it very much, but you're addicted to your sadness, because it creates the touch of madness, the kind you like inside your veins. Oh, why are you so hardened? You know you could be pardoned. I guess you just will not let go. Death is all you know. You feel suffocated in the falling snow, cause you miss the beauty there in the quiet holy air. Start looking for a desert you can own. Your eyes too close.